Mihai's second sortie was designed to calculate how his physiology changed under the stress of combat. My job was to compare his performance as a pilot now to when he was younger and understand how his skills evolved. To tell you the truth, I'm not sure I wanted to know the answers anymore. For a man his age, Mihai's body was unbelievably resilient, remarkably flexible. His reflexes were sharp as they ever were. Still, after all those years of flying in the outer layers of the atmosphere, even someone as strong as Mihai wasn't immune to the effects of the strain. The human body is fragile. It was not meant to handle the excessive amounts of radiation that constantly bombarded the stratosphere. For Mihai's second sortie, we used a flight suit that was still untested. He seemed fine on takeoff, but by the time he landed back at the base, he was clearly a mess. He got caught in a surprise dogfight with an especially stubborn enemy. It took a while for Mihai to bring him down.
Suspend mission.
The suit was ineffective. According to the data, it wouldn't let him fly to his full potential. A new flight suit was made to my exact specifications. When it finally arrived, Mihai's granddaughters glared at me with their disapproval. They blamed me for the pain their grandfather had to keep enduring. But Mihai remained stoic. He wasn't the type of man who cared about anything that happened here on the ground. I wasn't worried about it. I was confident the new suit would protect him thoroughly so that he could maneuver his plane any way he wanted. The moment he took off in his new flight suit, I realized what I had failed to before. Right after takeoff, as the wheels retracted, the plane suddenly arced up. It accelerated so quickly. I had never seen a plane move like that before. Mihai hit the high G's multiple times before disappearing into the blue. The support team couldn't even keep up. And then I knew. I understood why he never seemed to care about restoring his stolen country back to its former glory, and why he didn't seem to care about anything that happened here on the ground. Of course, Mihai's kingdom was the sky.
The operation to capture Eruja's capital, Farbandi, is beginning. This is the culmination of our work. We need to capture the Erujian forces' general headquarters in the south of Farbandi and end this war. The plan is for ground troops to attack Farbandi from both the east and north, and a task fleet will attack from the southwest. We will secure air superiority over the capital while providing air support for our allies on the ground and in the water as required. By all accounts, we expect this to be an intense, full-scale battle across land, sea, and air. Should you need to replenish your ammunition or make necessary repairs to your craft, a return line has been set up in the north. During this operation, we will also be tasked with having to destroy the communications satellites that Eruja hacked. If we take down the information communication system that we believe they have control over, it should plunge Eruja into chaos. Once the capital falls, the Erujian military will be isolated and thrown into chaos, making it easier for us to end the war. However, that can't happen until after the capital falls, so you guys are the stars of this battle. Eruja will fight like a tiger, but we cannot lose. We must seize the capital and end this war.
Fighter Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Our troops have engaged the Frabati Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. You're really putting the pressure on me. So I think I'm gonna go out there and run up the score, Barrett. Just to show you guys I hit him. Trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, and come back in one piece.
Strider 1, target acquired. Strider 1, return lines to the north. Head that way if you need to refuel. Good luck, everyone.
Count is back in the saddle with Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, Barger.
Cute. Nah, it's real funny.
Our ground forces are now moving to capture Farbanti Reconstruction Park. They're already engaged with the enemy. It seems the enemy was fast to detect them. We could use some air support.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear. control tower. Make your landing check. Too fast. Lower airspeed. Raise your nose. You're too low. Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
Give it to
reinforcements on radar. Take him out.
Hostile forces moving near enemy HQ. We don't have enough units to hold them.
Split up. The longer this drags on, the greater our losses.
Roger that.
You're too low. Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
For help from friendlies. Our occupation of Frabanti could be in jeopardy now.
This is the Stork. There are small boats hiding in the ruins. Take them out before they can approach the fleet.
That only scratched me up. Continue with my combat.
Strider 4, Fox 2.
We need that bridge to establish our position.
They have a lock on me.
The battle conditions are changing constantly. I don't like it one bit.
Our forces are neutralized!
Our tanks and combat vehicles are knocked out. They've mostly fallen to the enemy's air support.
Strider 1, target destroyed. 5 minutes remaining.
Battle.
Enemy has a lock on you.
Conditions keep changing. This battle is up.
Fight back on everything they've got. Eyeball to Tucker 2-4. Requesting fire for range. Coordinates 2294 5002. Targeted enemy MVP formation. Fire for effect with your strongest round.
Locked on. This one's a goner.
Eyeball to Tucker 2-4. Bracketing is complete. Fire for effect. Roger. Team firing again. Active with the enemy. Elevation 637. Prepare to volley.
Bringing you to fire.
Enemy attack Shark B. I'm still okay.
Missile launched.
Fire support.
The enemy's got a lock.
Our strategy is about to pay off.
Where did these guys come
from? Careful, so they can turn the battle against us in a heartbeat.
Hacker
missile
coming! Hacker
spotted enemy backup. Check your radars.
Copy.
Trigger. It's about time we finished up here and helped other allies in trouble.
You don't need to try and target every enemy. Just keep your focus. Take one down and move on to the next.
Our allies aren't advancing as we hoped.
This isn't good.
Trigger!
Hit the areas where the enemy forces are thickest.
This is
Ring 1.
The Bunky Reconstruction Park is under our control. Now, on to the enemy headquarters. Hey, those are our planes. Keep them away.
Attacking from behind my target. Lock on. Good night.
Our victory is near. Keep fighting.
Also underway, all going according to plan. The end of the war is in sight. Think of something you'd like to eat, guys, because I'm buying.
Roger that.
Man, don't jinx us.
You're right. New bogeys. No, 5 SU-30s inbound.
It's Mr. Rex.
Fired missile. It's not bad.
let this Direx run wild. Friendlies are suffering heavy damage.
Box 2!
Bandit fire missile.
Missile did not connect.
Strider 1, enemy behind you.
Close to them.
Missile.
gotcha, pal.
Good lord. All we can do is rely on our best pilot now.
Shit. This guy's too tough.
I don't think I can take him on.
Missile hit!
Good job!
Missile.
Damn! Now go finish the job.
Get Mr. X, Trigger. Shoot it down, Trigger. You can do it. In fact, you're the only one who can. My radar suddenly turned off.
What is it? Respond!
My data won't update.
My HUD is
reaching
out.
What was that?
I've lost radar contact. What the?
Look at the sky. Towards the sun.
What is that?
A star? No, maybe an explosion?
This is Soul Squadron. Head home. It's not safe to stick around here if we lose our base.
Listen up. We've just lost our real-time connection with Mission Command. It's not just Mission Command. I'm not getting any response from outside our LOS. Farbanti's now under Ocean control. The operation was a success. We didn't get the orders that should have come after the operational success. We'll guide you to the scheduled airport. All aircraft, leave this airspace immediately.
Negative. They've got a debt to pay.
Count, we all feel the same way.
Shit!
So Wiseman died for nothing.
This is a peacekeeping force forward base near Arusian territory. Other Allied aircraft have probably been forced to make emergency landings at other airfields. We don't know much. The mission to capture the capital is nearly complete, but we unfortunately have no intel. The enemy communication satellites are down, and we have confirmed the deaths of several Arusian leaders. But our enemy was smart. They had a similar plan. Our own communication systems were destroyed at approximately the same time. We have no idea when or if they'll come back online. Stand by for further details.